Hi. See you again. Are you ready to get acquainted with the strange and rare creatures that live in the ocean? Let's study it together. Have you ever known this one sea creature? This is vampire squid. Vampirotoothes infernalis. Though it resembles both, the vampire squid is neither a squid nor an octopus. It is a unique animal that has been separated by scientists into its own group. Like many of its relatives, the vampire squid has 8 arms and 2 tentacles. It does not suck or drink blood, and instead gets its common name from its dark color and the skin that connects the arms, resembling a cape. This species lives in the nearly completely dark waters of the mesopelagic zone. Vampire squid feed on food particles from plants and animals, floating near the surface of the sea. Because it's not a predator, they need a defense strategy. And their vampire-like appearance, designed to repel large creatures that wish to eat them. They can flip themselves from the inside out, is their defense mechanism. Because the spiky area on its inner skin was more intimidating to their enemies. And they can also spit out a colorless substance, to distract the predator. Let's get acquainted with the Tasmanian red handfish. He uses his hands, which are like flippers to walk on the seabed. Red handfish are currently known from only 2 small 50 meters long patches of reef in southeastern Tasmania. They vary in color from bright red to light pink slash brown and are typically less than 10 centimeters in length. The Vaquita, Facina Sinus. This animal is still a relative of the dolphin. Is a species of porpoise endemic to the northern end of the Gulf of California, in Baja California, Mexico. Averaging 150 centimeters females and 140 centimeters male in length. The species is currently on the brink of extinction and currently listed as critically endangered. We're still lucky if we get to see a vaquita. They are on the verge of extinction, mostly because it was accidentally caught in the fishing nets of fishermen. It is estimated that there are only 10 left in the wild. Hopefully, they can survive extinction. Sea blue dragon. Glaucus atlanticus. They can be found in many places, Atlantic Ocean, Pacific, as well as the Indian Ocean. They are a kind of mollusk, and only about 3 centimeters long. They often float upside down, so that the blue color is camouflaged with the waves. Blue dragon is not only beautiful, but also smart. This creature eats the Portuguese man o' war. Who knows? Behind the beautiful colors and shapes, this sea creature contains a dangerous poison. The blue dragon holds a stinging cell. When the blue dragon is threatened, he releases the stinging cell he has stored on the enemy. Because it can store a lot of stinging cells, they can be a threat to humans. If you meet him, don't hold it. Barreleye fish. Also known as spookfish, Apisoproctus soleatus. Found in tropical to temperate waters of the Atlantic, Pacific, and Indian Oceans. Because the head is transparent, you can see how their eyes and brain are inside. This amazing creature lives in the deep sea, where strange creatures roam, in near zero temperatures, and constant darkness. They are exposed to water pressures that are nearly 1,000 times that of surface water. You may be wondering, why does this fish have a transparent head? And this is natural. These fish eyes fixated to look straight ahead and could not move. So they supposedly had tunnel vision. Scientists from the Monterey Bay Aquarium Research Institute recently discovered that the fish can move its eyes vertically to see through the transparent top of its head. So, it can tell whether there is a predator or prey nearby its transparent head. It also allows more light to enter, so they can detect prey better. Barreleye fish eats jellyfish and small fish species. Dumbo octopus, or Grimpitoothus, is a genus of pelagic umbrella octopuses. The name Dumbo originates from their resemblance to the title character of Disney's 1941 film. Species of Grimpitoothus are assumed to have a worldwide distribution, living in the cold, abyssal depths ranging from 1,000 to 7,000 meters. Specimens have been found off the coast of Oregon, the Philippines, Martha's Vineyard, the Azores, New Zealand, Australia, California, Gulf of Mexico. Dumbo octopuses are usually only about 20 centimeters tall, and they spend their time floating on the seabed. to eat snail worms and other food they find there. There are about 17 species of Dumbo octopuses, and all of them have different heights, colors and body parts. If you think these strange animals are still lacking, you will be glad to know that the deep sea is almost unexplored by humans. So don't be satisfied. There are still more interesting animals to be found in the deep sea. Sea angels, Gymnosomata. Sea angel. Besides the name, the shape of this sea creature is also cute. But their food is not sea salt or pizza. Their favorite food is sea butterflies. By setting a slime trap and waiting to ambush its prey. Thoramboinensis, known as the squat shrimp or sexy shrimp. Found across the Indo-West Pacific and in parts of the Atlantic Ocean. They are only 1.3 centimeters long. They are also known as dancer prawns. Because of their unique behavior, when restless, she lifted her ass above her head and danced a little. The coconut crab, Burgus latro, is a species of terrestrial hermit crab, also known as the robber crab or palm thief. Maybe they look really scary. Adult coconut crabs are about 90 centimeters long. Their favorite food is coconut, but sometimes they also eat big birds. Persian carpet flatworm, Pseudobiceros bedfordi. This worm is like a carpet, although very small compared to its length. Only 10 centimeters. Have the ability to be both male and female. They do not mate with other worms. Rather, they fight for the right to bear offspring. Cpens has a length of about 2.2 meters and have many types, but most of them look like pens or quills. This animal has a tube filled with water, which anchors it to the seabed. The flamingo tongue snail, Siphoma gibbosum, is a species of small but brightly colored sea snail. Flamingo tongue snails can live up to 2 years, and their recognizable symmetric pattern and coloring are due to a twisting motion that happens during the larval stage of life. They eat the soft parts of the coral, and they are poisonous. Store their venom to protect themselves from predators. Snipe eels, family, Namictyidae, is a slender creature, and its maximum length is still a mystery to marine scientists. The average length is 122 centimeters, and has about 750 bones in its spine. Far more than any other animal in the world.